today. Oh my gracious. We're gonna go through everything. Now, the Outlet Express page that I was on with this on it, I closed it because I'm working on how to have different apps on each phone. Alright. So, got my first pair of leggings. Look at these. These are the cutest. The cutest thing. Yeah, big packet thing. I've got a big packet like this. Oh, look at them. These are the cutest. Look at this. So cute. Thank you, AliExpress. I appreciate you. I really do. I really appreciate you. For the good workers, anyway. Yeah, bad workers. No, I'm not a fan of bad workers. Then we have this. Yep, I'm a shirt. Nice, very nice. Shirts to go with my leggings. Put in my closet back. I think I love this. Christmas. Just to all the people that doesn't celebrate Christmas, just not Christmas. These are really adorable. See, this is what's on the inside. Okay, these ones. These are adorable. I see if we got something on the inside. Yep. Got something on the inside. but I won't freeze. I'm gonna put on a pair of leggings, but I won't freeze. Now they would package one where you have to struggle. It's the one you don't have to struggle. So just want Ella's supposed to see that I have my clothes. You know, this bag, I'm gonna have to get scissors to open them. And then, you know, so at least you see that I've gotten my stuff. So then we have to go and put it in order in the drawers, okay? So I have removed some clothes for packing purposes. And, we're gonna put the new clothes in the drawers. See if we can actually fit them in there, actually. Alright, so I'll holler back at you in a little bit.